really cute today. Dino laid down on this little makeshift bed over here. Hi, Dino. Hi, Dino. Show me how you lay on your bed. Show me how you have your harem of hens and you're laying down. Yeah. You know your name. That's where you come. Hi, baby. Hi, baby. Hi, baby. I got you water. I got water for you. Dino, you're just really, you're got your drawers in a knot because Mr. Fancy Pants over here. And all the hens are checking out Mr. Fancy Pants. Hey, Mr. Fancy Pants. Oh, and you got one of the speckled hens with you today. Oh, yeah. Oh, you are a loud one. If you're one of those jumbo roosters, we're in trouble. Are you a jumbo rooster? Well, I hope you don't attack me. No. Oh, you don't want to go in there with Fancy Pants. That can't be a good situation. No. What do you think? Yeah, you look... Okay, where's Dino? Here's his big long tractor again. And there's four babies in there, and Mango and Tango. Oh, look at the four babies. The four babies are eating the cornbread that I gave them. Let's see if we can zoom in on them. They're getting at the little cornbreads. I fed them some cornbread, and they seem to really like it. They weren't sure about the worms or the watermelon, but oh, they love cornbread. They know food. Oh, and look at one of the teenagers. Is that Mango? He's on the perch. Oh, and there's still, is that Tango? That's Tango. Tango's the black one. Tango is still eating watermelon and corn. And Mango's up there going from perch to perch. And let's see, what else we got going on? Yes, Dino, these are still your girls. They're still your girls. You guys are doing good. You're still eating. Oh, yeah. Oh, I love you, baby.